And on to our next story, the fight between the BJP and Sena that is now getting bigger when it comes to that Savarkar booklet that was put out by the Congress. The BJP now, in fact, has openly dared the Sena to take a stand against the Congress when it comes to their statements on Savarkar. Remember this face-off that began yesterday and the booklet that was put out by Republic TV that has been issued by the Congress party where they have openly made statements against Veer Savarkar. Now the Sena completely silent over this matter and the BJP now openly daring the Sena and asking them to break their silence. Why is it that Uddhav Thackeray has not spoken a word yet? Clearly, it comes to saving the alliance of the Mahavikas Aghadi, which has compelled the Shiv Sena to stay silent, but also something that is completely against their ideologies. In fact, a series of reactions that we are picking up on this story. Let's first listen into it.
अगर देखना हो वीर सावरकर की जिंदगी को तो सेलुलर जेट के उस कमरे को देख लें जो नेहरू खानदान का कभी यातना सहा नहीं और अपने को स्वतंत्रता सेनानी और देश के लिए बलिदान कहने वाले हैं. अब कुछ दिन बाकी रहेगा जब जिन्ना के पक्ष में ये किताब पढ़वाएंगे कि जिन्ना एक महान नेता थे. ये जिन्ना
It is actually a test case for Uddhav Thackeray, Rahul Gandhi and Congress party. They continue to insult the memory of Veer Savarkar. So Uddhav Thackeray should tell the people of Maharashtra whether he has suffered, he is willing to accept all this insult of Veer Savarkar for the sake of staying in power, or has he himself turned into a Jinna Bhakt, from a Savarkar Bhakt that he was known to be until he formed an alliance with the Congress party.
So you heard what the BJP is now saying, openly daring the Sena to take a stand when it comes to Veer Savarkar against the Congress party that issued that booklet in the first place. This very much that has been a point of rift between the Sena and the Congress from day one. But obviously, when it comes to keeping the alliance, both the Congress and Shiv Sena keeping their pact together, but how long is it really going to stay like that, especially when there are such opposite ideologies between the two parties? And when it comes to Veer Savarkar, that happens to be a very important point for the Shiv Sena. Why is it that Uddhav Thackeray is still silent? The BJP completely taking on the Congress on this point. I beg your pardon. The BJP taking on Shiv Sena at this point, especially when it comes to the silence. The Shiv Sena not speaking a word against their alliance partner over Savarkar. And what is it that is compelling them? Only that the fact that they have to keep this alliance together